it's time for our makeover reveal. Now, at the beginning of the show, you met Joelle. She wrote into us about feeling stuck and just not feeling like herself these days. The pandemic affected more than just her health. It affected her wedding and her job. She wanted the opportunity to regain her confidence and find herself again. So let's see how Joelle looked when she came in this morning. This is her before shot. Let's see Joelle now. You need your glasses, but I want you to, yeah, go ahead and put them on, and then look.
Oh, my God!
Look at your hair! Wow. Joelle, what do you think?
Wow!
You like it.
I love it.
Oh, my gosh, I could tell even as you were walking out, I'm like, she can't see without her glasses. But now that you've got them on, look at that.
Oh, my gosh.
Do you feel like you are closer now to finding the Joelle that you lost at some point in 2020?
Yeah.
You are?
Oh.
She loves it.
She looks unbelievable.
Well, let's start with these. This fringe, this hair.
Yes.
Like, talk to me.
Oh, my gosh. Oh. We just went volume for her. Like, you can see if you just turn to the side here, these beautiful layers picking up in the crown.
Oh.
So glamorous. And then that curtain fringe just sweeping perfect over the
yes.
glasses and giving her that really sexy, sultry look. I think she's just amazing.
You nailed it, sexy, sultry.
Yeah, right?
Oh, my gosh. Beautiful.
You can't go wrong with a curtain bang.
No,
like,
you
look
can't.
At that. And you can just grow it out if you don't like it, but I know she loves it.
She does. Let's bring Lisa down to talk a little bit about her makeup. That bold lip is gorgeous. What did you do with her face?
Well, her inspiration is J-Lo. So
yes.
First of all, we went with the glow.
Yes.
Always. We smoked her up a little bit. She's got some plans tonight.
Okay.
You know, she's
going
to go out. And then when I saw this outfit, you know, the pop of color just spoke to me. I was like, oh, she needs a little jazz on her lips. And
that's
she's
right.
comfortable with the pop of color as well.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Stunning.
We really want to bring out her eyes, smoke them up a little bit,
yes.
and just have some fun. She's going to have fun tonight.
Yes, you are. Stunning. Okay, the outfit, Tanya, beautiful.
Thank
what
you.
A transformation.
So when I talked to Joelle, we talked about a look for an interview, like a powerful interview look. So
yes.
that's what I was going here for.
Yeah.
And actually, this is two pieces. This is a top and a skirt.
Oh, nice.
So, and
so
if you want to
separate.
Show the side, there's a beautiful black panel on the side of the skirt.
Oh, beautiful.
Which is really flattering and beautiful.
Yeah.
So she can mix and match these pieces.
Yeah.
We belted the blazer, which was something different for
yeah.
Joelle.
Absolutely.
So some styling versatility there, too. So the blazer, the belt, and the two pieces, and actually the earrings are from RW & Co. The bag
oh,
is from Echo, and the boots are from Winners.
Thank
and you
me.
Get to keep all of
yes.
it.
Yes. Yeah, yes, Joelle. I love it. And I love the fact that you bought so many separates for her because she's going to be able to use them with different outfits and different looks for whatever she needs them for. So well done to the whole team.
Yay.
You did incredible. She's happy.
Yay.
She's dancing.
Yes.
We love to see it. It's time for a break. We'll be right back, everyone,
Thank
okay?
You. Yay.